Christmas came early for the Chula Vista Police Department, which unveiled a new toy today. They say this drone will help them fight crime safely.
New at 5:30, 10 News reporter Matt Boone got to try it out for himself, showing off what makes it different than others on the market.
So one of the things that makes this drone unique is if you select yourself, it will actually follow you around. And as you walk, I can see myself on this screen as the camera follows me, even under this tent, and I don't even have to touch any of the controls.
It's called the Skydio 2.
We really view this as a paradigm shift in law enforcement.
Captain Vern Sally says it's the newest drone in their collection and the most advanced.
This drone is very, very smart and is extraordinarily difficult to crash.
In addition to being able to follow subjects, when piloted manually, it's designed to avoid hitting objects, easily swerving through the poles and umbrellas in the Chula Vista Police Courtyard.
Most of the other crafts that we have, we wouldn't really risk flying it so close to obstacles.
Officer Kyle Roberts has been trained to fly it.
This feels like a remote control car, a video game.
But the stakes are very real.
Police officers often go into situations where they don't know what they're walking into. And sometimes police officers can be ambushed.
So they hope this drone will be able to help reveal important information, like whether a suspect is armed. But with an expanding drone fleet comes questions of privacy.
Do not use them for surveillance. If you see a Chula Vista PD drone, it is responding to an emergency.
Still, he admits there aren't really any restrictions on where they can fly it.
We can incidentally fly over private property, but we're not recording and going back through any of that tape.
The ultimate goal, though, he says, is safety.
This is the potential to save officers' lives, save citizens' lives, and again, save suspects' lives.
In Chula Vista, Matt Boone, 10 News.